did you know that you were going to spend the rest of your life with Sylvia?
Our passion for each other is stronger than anything that we have. A lot of people say that chemistry is what makes a couple, but with us, it's just the passion for one another. We've had so many trials and errors in our relationship over the past 2 years, but one thing hasn't failed, and that's our passion.
What's your favorite thing about Sylvia?
The way that even though when she's mad, she just sits there in silence and you know she's mad, but she's still so happy from day to day. It doesn't matter. She's just so happy. Even though she's mad, she can't hide it, but she's still so happy.
And if you have anything special you want to say to her that she'll see when this video comes out, you can say it now.
Sylvia Burris, you make me the happiest person in the world. And I know that we have been through so much together, but my love for you is stronger than anything I've ever felt in my life. Never thought that I would get married, ever. But I know from the first moment that I met you that you were going to be the one for me.
Today's a pretty big day. How did you know that you wanted to marry Nicole?
When we actually had our first big fight, I knew I couldn't be without her. I was calling her back the next day, trying to get her back.
What's your most favorite thing about her?
When she smiles and her eyes get all chinky, like a little Japanese look. Oh man, I love it. I do, I tell her.
And if you have anything special you want to say to her that you haven't said?
Not really. I tell her all the time that, honestly, I can't wait to spend my life with her and go through having kids and experience everything with her.
When we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive, the Journey concert in AC, remember we sang faithfully, I still got that old hotel room key. This is the way I feel, 'cause I can't.
Open and everybody turns around to
to see you walk down the aisle in your pretty white gown. You're holding your daddy's arm, your tears begin to fall, and both of our lives about to change forever. Everybody stands, she reaches out a hand, the preacher says, gather.
Sylvia Nicole, today you enter as individuals, but will leave here as one, blending your lives, expanding your family ties, and embarking upon the grandest adventure of human interaction. The story of your life together is still yours to write. All those present have come to witness and celebrate your love and commitment this day. Love should have no desire but to fulfill itself, but if your love and needs must have desires, let these be your desires. To melt and be like a running brook that sings its melody to the night, to know the pain of too much tenderness, to be wounded by your own understanding of love, and to bleed willingly and joyfully, to wake at dawn with a winged heart and give thanks for another day of loving, to rest it in the noon hour and meditate love's ecstasy, to return at eventide with gratitude, and to sleep with a vision of the beloved in your heart and a song of love on your lips. Do you, Sylvia, take Nicole to be your partner in life and sharing your path, equal in love, a mirror for your true self, promising to honor and cherish through good times and bad until death do you part? I do.
Marriage is not simply a love affair. It's an ordeal of sacrificing your ego to a relationship in which two become one. From the beginning, we have shed tears of hurt and tears of joy, but the obstacles that almost broke us made our love stronger in the long run. There's no one else I would want to conquer many more obstacles with in our future than you. Finding true love has become almost a mission impossible, but when we met, our hearts became one through the miracle of love. So, as I stand here today, I don't give you some of me, I give you all of me. I give you the pain of my past that you helped me face, and the love of our future that you will face with me. I take you for who you are, a strong, beautiful woman, to always support and stand beside you. As for that, I stand here, connecting my soul to yours, joining now as one.
Okay. You, Nicole, take Sylvia to be your partner in life and sharing your path, equal in love, a mirror for your true self, promising to honor and cherish through good times and bad until death do you part.
I do. I always told myself I wasn't typed to get married. As I stand here before you today, I realize there is nothing in this world that make me happier than to be your wife. You complete all of me. Through our trials and errors, failures and triumphs, you have stood by me, hand in hand, encouraging all my flaws as if they were perfection. Your love is unconditional, and even on my worst days, you see the beauty in me. Let's be honest. We don't agree on much, if anything at all, but it's our passion for one another that keeps our love alive. A very special person once told me that to live each day to the fullest, as we are not promised the future, but only the present moment, and that is what I plan to do with you each and every day. I promise to encourage all of your crazy ideas and to hold you up when you feel like giving up. I promise to make you smile on your darkest days and make you laugh when you feel like losing yourself. I love you, Sylvia, and to the moon and back.
Wedding rings are made precious by our wearing them, symbols that love is the most precious element in your life together. The ring has no beginning and no ending, which symbolizes that the love between you will never cease. You place these rings upon each other's fingers as a visible sign of your vows today. Here's the fun part. And now, by the power vested in me and the state of North Carolina, I hereby pronounce you married. You may kiss your bride. Friends and family, I present to you for the first time, Nicole and Sylvia Burst.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.